Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash with V-Shade. In today's video I would be showing you how to do 3 star on this base. Let's do 3 star on this base. With Barbarian King I would be taking down the Eagle Artillery. With one balloon I would be triggering all the traps. 3 rocket balloons. 1 baby dragon over here. 1 baby dragon over here. Stone slammer over here. 2 balloons over here. Rocket balloon. Three electric dragons over here. Then balloon. Dragon. Rage. Three. Skeleton. Three. Rage. It's done. Nothing is left on this base. Dead goblins working pretty hard to break that wall to take down that town hall, but before that town hall has been destroyed. Goblins are creating mess. They are triggering that skellies. I think it would be a 3 star now, nothing left more, and 2 dragons would be able to do that everything. And let's hope that dragons reach over here on time to take down that army camp. This goblin created a mess for me. They triggered that skellies, but let's hope for the best. Let's see. Can my dragons make over there in 20 seconds? Yes, that's it guys. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell notification icon next to that. Subscribe button. Till then, bye bye. Keep playing, keep watching.